Okay. Alright. Welcome guys to another play of South Park The Stick of Truth. Smack this thing. Wait, what? Supposed to do. Okay, so we gotta get the goth kids. As that thing comes out of my asshole.
Property someday.
Quite go up there. Do this. Oh shit. Wait, can I? Nope.
Will this snow ever melt?
No. I need a business office key. Let's go here.
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Picture
Why the hell is that in there? Huh.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
Sure, you found Jesus, and Jesus is in all of us. Not me, though. I don't really give a fuck. Let's go on the PlayStation.
Sorry, kid, I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later.
Come on a quieter day. I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last kid.
Hey, kid. Find the key and bust me out of here.
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
Rupper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence. But you do have the key.
Thanks. Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole.
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
Kid's ass. Oh god, that was Cartman when he went to prison. I'm just pretty much waiting for people to come in. Wait, what?
Well done, my son. I hope you didn't peek. Remember, I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this, but I can't help against bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another. Sorry, I can only help you once per day. It's not like I can be everywhere at once.
I have to go over here, don't I? Yeah, I have to go in the back of here.
Who's that?
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids. What's this? Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the wicked elves. All recruits welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags.
Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Oh, come on. Let's do it. We never do anything.
No way. We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
Yeah, tell you what, new kid. Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then, maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
Okay. The fuck? Okay. You know, I'm not gonna understand this shit, but whatever. Let's just wait. Let's just fucking go with it. Let's just keep going. Ugh, another message.
Hey, Big Nose. You should consider having some work done.
Are you looking at pussies? Not immature like you twerps?
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping Tweak out in the back room.
Would you like to try some coffee? Sorry, that's not available. My son has yet to pick up today's fresh local ingredients.
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
Secret base, but I've never... Hey, there he is. New kid! New kid! The Elf King has requested your presence. You can either come quietly, or you can fight. But I warn you, fighting this fight at this point in the game is a complete waste of time, and you might as well skip it and just come with us.
What the fuck just happened?
You chose wisely, new kid. Come with us. You're the new kid everyone is talking about. What's your name?
He doesn't talk, Elf King. He thinks he's hot shit or something.
You're playing for the wrong side, dude. What did Wizard Fatass tell you? That we broke the rules and took the stick last night? He's lying.
Cartman is the one you should be fighting against. He's hiding the stick, which is cheating, and acting all betrayed and sad to get you to recruit more people for him.
We tracked a Twitter raven who says you are currently trying to recruit the Goths for the Wizard. Go recruit them, but bring them to us. Then we can ransack Carmen's stupid kingdom and get the stick back once and for all. I'm trusting you to do what's right. And kid, if you betray us, we'll tell everyone you're a butthole. I am sending our best ranger to help guide you. The bard is also at your disposal now.
Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to.
All is lost. My contacts, my maps, my friends list, all taken from me by the She-Ogre. She has no soul. You will help me battle the She-Ogre and reclaim my iPhone? Perhaps you are one to be trusted. Very well. Let us end this.
I always love when spring is on the way. Such a fun and inspiring time to decorate. Just like most women out there, I've...
Sweet.
Nothing can prepare you for this battle. If I die, tell the guys I fought bravely. Down on that side is where my parents sleep, and across from that is the cave of the She-Ogre. Give me back my iPhone, demon!
You little turd!
I've brought help! Let's see you try and take us both!
Ah!
Your days are numbered, She-Ogre! Yeah!
Take mine iPhone again, and I shall bring justice swifter yet.
Get out of my room, turd!
I bow to you, Ogre Slayer. I'm glad to call you friend.
Shouldn't you be in school?
I wish I had some friends.
Give you a good price.
So now I gotta put all the cost stuff on. Okay.
Last cigarette. You guys got more? Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke here. We know we're gonna win. Can we skip this? I got all the time in the world, bitch.
Guide to South Park Wildlife is everything a hunter needs to know about the beasts of Central Colorado. Got some things for sale. You kill anything in that guide, you come back and see old Jimbo and Ned. The best part of hunting is bragging about it to other hunters.
I gave Butters the best wet willy over there one time.
Folks, there's nothing to be concerned with here. Absolutely nothing out of the ordinary is going on. We're simply getting ready for the grand opening of a new Taco Bell. New Taco Bell opening soon. Very big Taco Bell. It's gonna open in a few weeks. Thank you.
Will this Taco Bell be serving enchiladas?
What?
Well, is it going to be a full menu Taco Bell, or is this going to be one of those Taco Bell KFC combos?
We got a guy out here asking a lot of questions.
Just stick to the script as laid out in the protocol. But he wants to know if the Taco Bell will have enchiladas or not, sir.
Damn it, we don't have a contingency for that.
Michaels, isolate and neutralize the threat.
Yes, sir.
Look, it's a simple question. If this is going to be a huge Taco Bell, will it serve enchiladas? I think we have a right to know.
Mark?
Folks, we know you're all very excited, but for your safety, we ask you stay clear of the construction site.
Mark? Sweetie?
Really?
Sweetie?
You're having difficulty thinking that, forget it. Morons.
I hear CityWalk serving Mongolian food now.
Report any suspicious activity to the police. That's what I do.
Now that you have found Jesus, he will always be with you.
Probably taking the longer way, but I don't give a shit.
Oh, joy. It's Butthole the Barbarian from the Dungeons of Dumbass.
You gotta admit, he looks better.
Yeah, he's almost a goth.
Being goth isn't just how you dress. It's a frame of mind. It's time for you to prove that you go against society's rules.
Yeah.
There's a big PTA meeting happening right now at the community center. You need to walk right into the middle of that meeting and tape this sign to their table.
Yeah, that will prove your individuality.
Go on, beat it. And don't come back until you have a picture of that sign taped to the PTA table.
Oh, I get to go in this place now?
Have you accepted
Christ
into your heart?
No offense, but there's no point both of us getting grounded.
The South Park Church is two blocks that way.
It isn't right, I tell you! Out of nowhere, this huge Taco Bell is being built, and now our children are missing precious school time!
Parents, we've been assured by the builders that they are working to fix whatever problems they've encountered, and school should be able to resume soon.
Resume soon? Who do they think they are? They think we're gonna see a Taco Bell as being more important than our kids' educations?
What if it's not really a Taco Bell we're dealing with? Thanks for coming, new kid. Everyone, this is the kid whose family just moved to town. We've become very close friends. His name is... What's your name? Well, anyway, this child and I witnessed something last night, and I'd like you to hear his story. Go ahead, kid.
Oh, God,
tell
not
him,
this
you know,
shit.
About all the... Go ahead, tell him that stuff.
No, no thanks.
This is a waste of everyone's time. If the PTA isn't going to do something about Taco Bell taking over, then the rest of us parents will.
Come on,
get
in. Let's go.
Come on.
I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your asshole.
Look, I know how you're feeling, okay? But this isn't gonna solve anything. We've got to get inside that Taco Bell and find out what's really going on. Help me with that and I'll help you with this. I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your farts. Meet me in the bathroom. It's time for you to learn some real power.
I feel awkward about this. That man asking me to go to the bathroom? Oh boy.
I can tell you have potential, but you are undisciplined. Let me show you what I mean. Come at me. Try and fart on me. Come on. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
What the fuck am I doing?
Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
Wait, what?
Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
Okay, I've never done this straight through.
Kia! You call that farting
okay,
on someone?
Okay, maybe when the arrow comes up, I have to do it. Okay.
Kia!
I didn't
call
do
that
it.
Farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
Oh my god, shut up.
You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
Kia! Okay. What the fuck is going
on? Call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
I got an itch.
Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting
on someone?
Is there a
certain timing
that
I have to do?
Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
This is hard. Or I'm just...
Kia! You call that
what
farting
the
on someone?
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
By a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again! Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again! Hi, cha! See that? Your fart's over there somewhere. Didn't come close. So, what do you do when people can block your farts? You must learn to control your farts to move and release at a specific time and place. I'm going to teach you a fart called the Sneaky Squeaker. It will become your greatest
ally. What?
Don't believe me? Try and block my attack. You see that? I distracted you. Distracting your opponents is key to battle. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, Mr. Mackey. Now it's your turn. Use Sneaky Squeaker to distract Mr. Mackey over to the corner there.
What?
Hey, did you guys hear that? Sounded like a chipmunk.
Kia! Very, very good. Now use what I taught you to sneak inside that Taco Bell. Find out what they're up to and report back here. And no matter what happens, never fart on anyone's balls. You got that? All right. Now go.
This is why we have to reopen the school. Too many idle hands.
That's all you've got is a sign? At least crap on a desk or something.
I hope you haven't already fallen in with a bad crowd.
Don't be screwing around in here.
Biggest damn Taco Bell I've ever seen. Makes the Applebee's look like a pile of dog shit.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
Thank you.
Something over here. It smells like Madonna. Madonna? Must be my imagination. But it sure does smell like
being stalked by a beaver family.
Maybe you should see a doctor.
What was that?
I just fart?
This place doesn't really look like
farting.
A Taco Bell.
Is that you, God? That's odd.
But so far, we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
And does the alien liquid appear to have the same effect as last time?
I'm afraid so. When the alien waste reacts with organic material on Earth, it turns things into Nazi zombies.
Die gleichen Not in ihrem Volk gelitten haben!
Here we go again.
God damn it. I'm so tired of Nazi zombies. It's so overused.
If the wrong person gets their hands on that green toxin,
Call
it's
of Duty.
Spreading.
They're making fun of Call of Duty.
All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius. Find locations for the bombs and bury it all. Then make up a fake story about an earthquake. We can contain the outbreak this time if we act quickly enough. Let's move.
Everything we've just talked about has been recorded onto this tape. I'm going to leave it alone here for a few minutes, then come back later and have it encrypted and locked away so nobody ever hears what was said in this meeting.
Yes, good idea.
What the fuck? It's broken free!
He needs to have the roof at us!
Please don't ask me, homie.
Verfallene Schule! In stolzer Freude!
DJ!
Stolzer Ergebenheit!
Oh my god, I had to do this.
Let's see how you like feeling.
This is so cool.
Please see
know violence doesn't solve anything, but I kind of like it. Don't forget the recorder. Man, this secret government base room sure is boring. You think that a secret government base would have more cool stuff in it? I think those guys are new in town. I don't like being pushed around.
Wow. Man, that was safe.
Thank you. Best thing about being a cop is people have to respect your authority.
I don't think I like you very much.
Let's see how you like dealing with me. That wasn't so bad. Come on, new kid. Let's show them what we can do. Hey, I'm locked in. Oh, I wanted to show mercy.
Nope. We're going through genocide. Last one I can't get.
What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they
going
to be finished building it?
All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius.
What?
Set charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake.
They're going to just blow up 3 blocks?
Sons of bitches.
You sons of bitches!
What gives them the right? I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA. Nice. I'll send it to you.
Go about your questing, Hobbit boy.
Are your hobbit ears failing you? I gave you your quest.
I did it. Oh, do I have to put back this shit on again? Aaron, will you talk to me now?
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth? Less enthusiasm?
Totally fucking bullshit. Mm-hmm.
That's not how you drink coffee.
You call that smoking? I'm feeling the rage.
Whoa.
I like what you did with your coffee.
What do you think?
He's pretty goth.
He's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself.
Yeah, just tell us where you need us and we'll be there.
Make yourself at home. You're
if you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's...
I don't like stink bomb. I'm on the wrong side. That was weird. And a spasm on there, I guess. I think I'm gonna do Cartman, and then my next run I'll do with the elves.
I've had my problems raising Eric, but somehow he always forgives me.
The Grand Wizard said that I'm in charge of the shop now because I sound like Clyde. I don't sound like Clyde. Anyways, welcome, weary traveler. Would you like to see my wares?
Oh,
welcome,
shit.
Weary traveler. Would you like to see my wares?
Come, Sir Douchebag. It is time to summon our forces. Simply call them here and your dedication to Koopa Keep will be complete. Everyone gather about! While the rest of you have been picking your respective arses, Sir Douchebag has gone out and brought help to our kingdom. Sir Douchebag, it is time to finally give you a title worthy of your deeds. By the power of Mandaloth, third born of the Red Guard, and by the glory of Christ, I hereby anoint thee Commander Douchebag, with all the rights and privileges accompanied therein.
A Commander Douchebag.
Eric! We know where the elves are hiding their stick.
What? Really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
You mean you shot down their message, Raven?
Right, we shot down their raven, and the evil elf king is hidden a stick inside his desk at school.
Of course. Kyle hid it in his desk. Citizens of Koopa Keep, we know where the elves are hiding the stick. I told you they were cheating. Now we shall march on the skew and make the hallways drip with elven blood!
Huzzah!
What?
Defenders of freedom, I thank you for your courage and your audacities in joining our fight. Tonight, we are no longer the humans or the Goths. Tonight, we unite as one.
I feel like such a homo sapien right now.
The humans are here! Ooh, they blew their horn. Blow ours, Butters. Guys, flank left. Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind. They've barricaded the entrance. The elves are up to their old Jew tricks again. Find another way in. Take out the barricade from behind.
You want my number? Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm back.
Try the cafeteria. There's a door by the loading docks. Go!
Ow, I hurt my fucking ankle. Man, it hurts like shit.
Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir. Hey, buddy.
Hey, I'm healed. Except for on the inside. We locked it so nobody else could get in. Here.
I am Death, destroyer of worlds.
We cleared the way to the door. You do the rest.
New kid, if you're in the building, you're fighting for a tyrant. But I know there's good in you. Stop fighting for your evil lord. Free yourself from his control.
Mud on that one?
Wait, what? Doesn't give me shit that I don't want. Wow, that's actually stronger.
This is a mess in here. Those elves are crazy. I miss his chocolate salty balls.
Oh, he's not around anymore? So Chef's gone?
Don't go in there, man! We just got through the back! They just mowed it. When I close my eyes, I see my friends' screaming faces! Ah! Boiling oil in your face! I killed your friend. Oh, shit! Yeah, you fried that motherfucker! Shit! You are fucking dead! Yeah, nice! Beg for mercy! Give up! We fortified this shit! End of the line, fucker. Dump prisoners! You're going down. Invincible and invisible. That's hot lava. You're dying right now. Prepare to die, you kid. Fuck this shit.
Okay, so what am I supposed to be doing?
I killed your friend. Drow barricades are invincible and invisible. Dump prisoners! Give up! We fortified this shit!
Supposed to...
You are fucking dead. Ah!
Weird. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? Okay, so I can't go back. Oh. Okay. I didn't think of that.
Let me at him.
Really? Okay, that guy's fucking going down then.
Be watching TV right now.
You guys, something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors.
Help, please.
That's Gary Nielsen.
Don't touch him, he's ginger.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Serves you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Hey, taken off then.
Somehow that green goo makes ginger hallway monitors even lamer.
Be quiet.
Holy shit.
There you go, Al. You should be next. Hey, I'm lucky.
Zum Gau da Gau.
You're straight tripping, son.
Jetzt halt den Deutschen an. I got a new weapon, so let's... Yeah, I'll stick to my axe.
German exchange student.
Inhalt! Sinn!
Wow, look at all this green goo. What the hell is that stuff? European or something. Catch a break. There you go, Al.
Okay. Let's,
New Kid, you don't want to be on the wrong side of this when Wizard Fatass's army falls. Think about what you're doing.
I don't really care. Oh, I got an upgrade. There you go. Now that's full done. Now to do execute.
That didn't count!
What do I do now? Oh, I go through these.
We're breached! Battle stations! Hey, douchebag, let's see how you like some flaming dog shit.
Look at... Damn it, Stan, you dirty elf!
I'm zeroed in!
Suck it, Stan!
Fire in the hole!
Why you shit-slinging asshole, Stan?
Target!
Damn it, Stan, you dirty elf!
There he is! I got plenty of dog shit, douchebag.
Suck it, Stan!
I never miss twice! Stay still!
Damn it, Stan! That's cheating!
Lock it! Son of a...
It's a good day to die! For you, that is.
Damn it.
There you go, Al.
I'll do this early.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
What the fuck?
This isn't over.
Hey. Hey, Braden. How's it going?
Good work. Douchebag man that catapult and met our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in. Douchebag, seriously, get your ass on the catapult. Magic to open the front door.
Mm.
before they know what's happened! Push forward! I must save my strength for the final battle! This ends here, new kid!
Holy shit! I actually get to fight Stan?
Wolf brother, heed my call! Got him! Got him!
Go on, stab your dog. But I'll stab you, Stan. Shit, that's what I'm doing. Wow, my axe is better. Wasn't ready.
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
No, you're not. Come here, you little bitch. Oh, don't be a little fuck twat. Don't be a little bitch. Okay, so you're gonna be a little bitch. Fine then. I'll show you what little bitches get. We get it, you killed them.
take my calls.
Nope. Go to hell, buddy. Come here. I got a present for you. Stab.
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Damn it. I messed up on that one. And bye bye. And bye bye. What's that? Oh, you're scared? Oh, here, let me give you a fucking present. What the fuck is that sound? Oops. Oh my god. It killed Kenny, you bastard.
Nice guy. Yeah, that's good.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Ew. Dummy. Here, I'll teach you, dummy. There you go.
This is it! You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander!
I think I'm gonna keep the hat on. There. Mm-hmm.
Come on, douchebag, let's get in there and get the stick. Back away from the desk, Jew King.
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar.
All right, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New Kid? Cartman is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator.
You're just jealous because the New Kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal.
You've got one last chance, New Kid. Turn around and fight Cartman instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew-wash your brain, New Kid.
Attack him! Now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him! So pick a side!
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice.
You're too good a person to be working for Cartman.
Don't listen to them, douchebag. No, you aren't. What are you waiting for? Kill them.
You suck!
What am I supposed to be doing? Ooh, I'm gonna look at this. You guys deal with that shit while I take this.
Oh, fine. You're gonna be sorry, New Kid.
Excuse me.
Don't you know who you're dealing with?
Nope.
Okay, I kick the baby.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
What? Don't kick the goddamn baby. Don't kick the goddamn baby. Okay.
You think you can tangle with me? Artard.
Okay, Kyle, I'm gonna teach you a fucking lesson. Do not fuck with me, okay? I got a knife. His name is Mr. Stabby.
I summon the wind!
Are you kidding me? I'm using my farts.
The evil Jew elf has been defeated! Great job, New Kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde, he took the stick.
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff.
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead.
Literally.
I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you guys are fools. I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe.
Oh,
and my
shit,
first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Bunch of Nazis. Zombies. Oh, frick.
Get it, losers. You can't do that, Clyde. You're lost in time and space.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
I like these guys. Can I join them?
You don't have authority anymore. The keeper of the stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, I'll invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Hey, coming, Dad!
What the fuck just happened? I think he left. Well, remember, he doesn't have unlimited internet like we do. Huh? That's fine. I guess, yeah.
Are you starting over?
Yeah, I started over, like, yesterday. I'm way further where I was. Because I couldn't, save where I was from before. And plus, I think I screwed myself over on it. I think I'm going the right way to my house. No, this is school, but I can... Oh, I can't even use fast travel. Fuck. Okay. It's more of that goo shit. Nope.
There you are! We've been looking all over for you! You are grounded, mister. You march right on home and go to sleep.
I was just coming home, you fucking assholes.
I want you to go to bed and think about what you've done.
I guess. Even though I was just coming home.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
Please tell me the aliens are not going to come again. Oh, fuck! The underpants gnome!
Ah, shit, he's awake! What the fuck do we do?
Oh, fuck! I guess we gotta kill him!
Alright, fuck it, let's kill him!
Oh, here, hold on.
You are so fucked!
There.
Thank you.
Wow.
He's too big. We can't beat him.
Well, if you can't beat him, shrink him. Go ahead, Warlock.
What the fuck is going on?
You fucked with the wrong now. You hit like a bitch. You are so fucked. Die! You pig fucker.
I'm rushing it. Ooh, what's
just
this?
Just because I'm small doesn't mean you can ignore me.
Oh, okay, that's how you work
suck
it. Okay.
That. I just died. Okay. Wait, can I maybe? Okay, I can't do that. Okay. Okay, so I can walk over it. Okay, good. Holy shit. It just bit me. Or just give me a kiss. That thing's huge. And scary looking. Alright, let's see if I can try to master this. At this game.
I just sometimes feel like we should tell him the truth.
Why? So he can relive it all in his head? It's better that he can't remember.
But if he really has this gift, he's going to discover it again on his own anyway.
And then they'll try and use him for his gift, and he'll become a weapon. They won't stop looking for him. We have to keep everything secret, even from him.
I'm so frazzled. Will you just make love to me?
Of course I will, darling.
You're gay. What a great time for that. Oh my, you can literally hear it. I want to get out of here and save. can still hear it! This is so disturbing. Oh my God, stop, please. Oh my God. It's disturbing. Okay. Climb up here. Ah. Wait, can I not climb that? Okay, so I'm supposed to go this way. To do over here. Oh, right there. Oh my God, shut up! Yeah, that's what they're doing. I forgot to change. That's why I keep dying. Oh well, I'll save it right here. Please. Oh my God, shut up! Okay, I'll be on after dinner. Oh my God, this is awkward. Alright. Oh my God, Dad, shut up! Reminds me of home. Ugh, not a good sound to hear.